welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's Joy here again, and today we're going to be doing yet another wig review. And this wig review is brought to you by Maid Gang. Hola mi gente, bienvenidos a mi canal. Estoy aquí otra vez con ustedes y hoy vamos a hacer otra revisión de pelucas. Y esta revisión es por Maid Gang. But before we get started, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button. Antes de empezar, denle a ese botoncito rojo para suscribirse a mi canal. So today we're going to be reviewing this beautiful unit from Janet Collection, and this is their Jada wig from the Melt Collection. So esta peluca de hoy se llama Jada, y esta es de la línea Melt de Janet Collection. So as you guys already know, my last review was from the Melt line as well, which I've done a couple of reviews already from the Melt line. This is not the first one, and it probably won't be the last one, because as you guys can see, I kind of am a fan of the Janet Collection Melt Collection. So it won't be the last time. So esta no es la primera vez que yo hago un video de esta línea de Janet Collection, de la línea Melt, porque a mí me gusta mucho. Como ustedes saben, yo soy una fanática muy grande de Janet Collection. Ellos tienen muchísimas pelucas bien bonitas, a precios bajos. Aunque sean sintéticas, todavía ustedes la pueden hacer verse natural también. So eso es lo que me gusta más. So this wig is not an exception at all. My last review, I was not a fan of my last review, and it wasn't because of the hair, but it was more so just because of the video. As you guys can see, my setup is a lot more different. I'm filming on a camera now, so I'm getting used to filming on the camera with the lighting, with the moving around, with the looking at you guys instead of looking at the view at the little pop-up screen on the camera to make sure that everything is on point. So I gotta get used to that. So yo estoy ahora grabando en una cámara profesional, y tengo que hacer un hábito de no ver a la pantallita que tienen al lado, pero verlos a ustedes, porque es mi primera vez usando una cámara. Pero me gusta mucho la calidad, y estoy muy feliz que ahora les puedo traer videos con mejores calidades. So anyways, let's get into this review, you guys. So this is the stock car right here, as you guys can see. Oh, I'm loving how you guys can actually see the stock car now. But this is the stock car. Esta es la tarjetita de producto, y me encanta que ahora ustedes la pueden ver mejor, más clara. Pero esta es, y la peluca, como yo dije, se llama Jada. The name is Jada, and I'm wearing her in the color black green. So el color que yo traigo puesto es black green, que es negro verde. So como ustedes ven, tienen una dimensión de verdes, de diferentes colores de verdes, diferentes tonos. So as you guys can see, you are getting different tones of green, which I am so in love with this color. Y'all, like, this color is really, really everything. This is just so beautiful. I love the fact that it has different shades of green, especially because green is my favorite color. So mi color favorito es verde, por eso fue que yo escogí esta peluca. Ahora, si ustedes no les gustan el color verde que yo traigo puesto, no hay problema. Ellos hay muchísimos diferentes colores. So if you guys don't like the green that I have on, it does come in different colors. As you can see, the model is wearing another color in this picture. So if you like this color, you can go with that one. Si ustedes les gustan este color, ustedes pueden ordenar este color. Pero aquí le da todas las opciones de todos los colores que trae esta peluca. So these are all the options that you have besides the black green that I'm currently wearing right now. So like I said, this is from the HD collection. It's supposed to be a HD lace. Let's check out this lace close up. Look at that, you guys. HD, real nice and clear. La malla está supuesta de ser HD, muy transparente. Como ustedes ven, no se le ve malla, no se le ve casi nada. And I will say, the lace on this wig is super duper soft, so I can definitely appreciate that. You do get some baby hairs with this wig. I didn't take it out. Esta peluca trae flequitos. Si ustedes se lo quieren sacar, yo no se la saqué. Cap construction, you are getting three combs. So you're getting two on the sides right here and one in the back. This is a single parting space unit. So esta peluca sí trae penillas por adentro. Trae tres aquí en el lado, dos y una atrás. Y también solo viene con un partido en el medio. So you're only getting a single parting space in the middle of the wig, pretty much. And I'm totally fine with that because I like middle parts, as you guys know. So, what else can I tell you guys? When it comes to cap size, so cap size, I definitely agree that this wig is definitely big head friendly. I tried on the wig in the beginning for you guys, I did it without the straps just to see if I had room, and I had a lot of room. You guys know I'm small headed, so I did adjust my straps. Esta peluca sí es buena para la persona que tiene la cabeza más grande. Yo le ajusté los ganchos porque la cabeza mía es más pequeña. So si ustedes tienen el mismo problema que yo, ustedes pueden hacer lo mismo. With this wig, you can glue it on or you can put it on your combs if you want to. I decided to glue it on because I'm going out later and I'm going to keep this wig on. So I don't want it sliding back. Si ustedes quieren pegarse la peluca, ustedes se la pueden pegar. Yo decidí hacerlo eso. Ustedes ya saben que el spray que yo uso, el producto que yo uso es el spray de Gatsby. So yo usé este producto que está aquí. Pero ustedes no se la tienen que pegar, ustedes se le pueden poner la penilla y todavía se le va a quedar la peluca. Yo solo me la pego porque yo voy a salir ahorita y no quiero que la peluca se me mueva para atrás ni nada de eso. Eso es más seguridad. So, eso es opción tuya. So, lo próximo que yo le quiero decir es lo que yo pienso sobre la peluca. So, I'm gonna let you guys know what I think about the wig. Actually, let me get up real quick, give you guys some... let me give you guys some so you guys can see. I know I had somebody complain in my last video that I flipped my hair too much. So I am sorry, you guys. I do that more for visuals and stuff, you know, to make the video a lot more fun. But if you guys are not a fan of the hair flipping and you just really, really want to see the hair, I'll be more than glad to like cut that out of my video because that was just more for visuals. So that, you know, the videos are a little bit more dramatic. So, yo sí tuve a alguien que me dijo en los comentarios que no le gustó que yo moví el pelo mucho, que yo no dejaba que ustedes vean el pelo. Y yo lo cogí eso en consideración porque yo sé que eso es algo importante. Yo sé que a ustedes les gustan ver todos los detalles de la peluca. O so, si ustedes no les gustan eso, déjenme saber en los comentarios y yo lo dejo de hacer para que ustedes puedan ver la peluca mejor, porque lo más importante es que ustedes tengan todos los detalles y tengan una imagen de cómo la peluca se ve cuando uno se la pone. So, let's get into what I think about the wig. So, I think that the wig is absolutely gorgeous. She's definitely pretty. I really love the color of the wig as well. This color is absolutely bomb. And I just love the different dimensions of green, which is my favorite part. So, la parte mía favorita sobre esta peluca es, por supuesto, el color. El color es lo que me gusta más. A mí sí me gusta el partido también. I do like the parting space and the fact that the lace is very soft. They definitely get a plus for that. When it comes to shedding, I didn't experience a lot of shedding. I only experienced shedding because of the cutting right here at the ears. I did experience shedding after that, but that was just because I cut that out. So a esta peluca yo no no vi que se le salía mucho pelo, but this is the big but. I will say that because of the color and because I have not brushed through her yet, I believe that she will shed. I think that she will shed. Yo creo que ya sí se le va a salir un poco de pelo si yo voy y le paso el cepillo. I also do think that I can see her getting tangled because of like the waves or curls. I could definitely see that happening. Yo veo que ya sí se puede enredar. Right now it's not doing it, but I can see that happening. So this is definitely one of those wigs that you want to take care of. What's something else? Oh, I also do love the layered cut. So I love the cut of this hair. A mí me encanta cómo el corte es en diferente volumen. Le da mucho más dimensión al color y también le da mucho más volumen al pelo. So that is all I have for you guys today. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below about this wig. Déjenme saber lo que ustedes piensan sobre esta peluca abajo en los comentarios. Make sure that you guys follow Janet Collection on their Instagram. I will be putting their information below. And I will also be putting Main Gang's information below so that you guys can go ahead and follow them and purchase this wig as well. Shout out to Main Gang. Thank you for sending me this wig to review for you guys. Gracias a Main Gang por mandarme esta peluca para revisar con mis seguidores. Les voy a dejar toda la información sobre la página de ellos y también voy a dejar mi Instagram abajo para que ustedes me puedan seguir. I will be putting my Instagram below so you can go ahead and follow me. Sis, go ahead and subscribe and like this video if you enjoyed it. Si a ustedes les gustaron este video, denle a like y también denle al botoncito para suscribirse a mi canal. Los veo muy pronto. I will see you guys soon. Bye.